Labor Day's spotlight falls on the continent. Urging abdication to exiled King Leopold is the theme of a parade in Brussels. Along specially guarded streets led by socialist leader Paul Spaak, demonstrators march to a meeting in the Place des Sablons. May Day passes off almost without incident in Paris.